So in mid-November 2019, there was a presentation at the American Heart Association science meeting in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. It was on a large study called the Ischemia trial. Ischemia means loss of blood supply. And it's the Heart Association, so we're talking about loss of blood supply to the heart. And the title of it is Ischemia, Invasive Treatment is Not Better Than Medication Treatment in Patients with Stable Ischemic Disease. They took 5,200 people with proven ischemia, loss of blood supply to the heart, and they randomized these folks. Some got bypass, others got medical management. At the end of 4 years, there was no difference in between these two groups in terms of heart attack, admission to the hospital for heart-related disease, heart-related death. So it makes you wonder, doesn't it? Why are we doing all those bypass grafts? Dr. Harlan Krumholtz, the editor-in-chief of the New England Journal of Medicine, Journal Watch Cardiology, said, you know what? The ischemia study is a lot to digest. Well, he's right. John Mandrell, editor for Medscape, an electrophysiology cardiologist who's always been a proponent of medication management, said, things change today. Well, I'm not so sure. I have a friend who's very much related to the cardiology industry, and he said, yeah, right. They're going to take this one study, believe it, and wipe out half the revenue for 20% of the hospitals in this country. I agree. I have some skepticism that this is going to change things as much as Dr. Mandrell would like, but that's some editorial stuff. Speaking of editorial comments, Dr. Krumholtz also said, a side question is whether stress tests are really providing any value to these patients. Thank you for your interest. If plaque is the number one cause of heart attack, stroke, dementia, blindness, kidney disease, you'd think we'd know how to evaluate it, screen for it, wouldn't you? Unfortunately, the state of the art right now is a guess, and a bad one at that, Framingham. The most common thing that you do is you say, well, hey doc, why don't we do a stress test? They don't work either. Then you go into the cath lab and get a definitive test, but that involves getting a needle in the groin. It just goes downhill from there. Now, there are better ways. Take a look at our plaque evaluation course. Click the link below.